Head Operations has issued an emergency order for a reconnaissance mission to be conducted near the border. You will be monitoring the airspace B7R, currently under Belkin control. Strong opposition is expected by enemy squadrons, and the presence of a magnetic field has been detected, which may interfere with communications. In short, this will not be a walk in the park. The B7R airspace is located above an area rich in subterranean resources, where many conflicts have been fought in the past. You're authorized to engage enemy planes upon contact. The time has come for your skills to be tested.
Belkin Priority 1 Strategic Airspace B7R, aka the Round Table. It was the grand stage where we pilots performed. We were all on an equal footing, fighting under the same conditions. No affiliations or ranks to hinder us. Aces from every nation crisscrossed through those skies in pursuit of air superiority. The only rule of engagement was to survive.
This is Eagle Eye. Penetrate B7R and get a feel for the surroundings.
Call 2, roger. This kind of job is what we're all about.
Enemies on radar. Exercise caution. Additional craft approaching area B7R at high speed.
Call 2 to call 1. Enemy reinforcements, probably the main force.
Indigo 1 to all units. Target spotted. Commencing attack.
Gom team, we cannot authorize a retreat. Intercept them.
Evaded. Fox 2!
Confirm down. Mission complete. Return to base. Incoming message from Allied Forces Operations Command. Allied Naval Force has begun its advance. We appreciate your work.
Looks like we were just a couple of decoys. Yo, buddy. You still alive?
It seems B7R is more heavily guarded than we thought. If it wasn't for you, this ploy of ours probably would have failed. Keep up the good work.